perhaps these defenses do have their uses. Seen at least some soldiers by now. Where is everyone? So this is what's happened to them. I hope they do not remember this when they wake.
After the chamber collapsed, are you all right?
Yes!
We have to stop the creatures that escaped the seal. Most of them are headed for the fortress. If I close the gates, that will keep them from overrunning the countryside. From there, I'll have to find a way to re-imprison them all.
I know a way! I have the other half of your medallion. If we reunite the pieces, it will seal the army away again.
How do you know that?
It's complicated. But I think it will work!
These creatures are turning all of my men into statues! I think these medallions are protecting us! If you let go of your half, you're in danger! If we're going to reunite the pieces, I want you standing next to me! Meet me at the gates! You must be careful! I've started the palace's defense system! There are traps everywhere!
I noticed. Gears must run the palace's defenses. They look more dangerous than the traps. father had in mind when he sent me here. Go visit the leak. He'll teach you to command an army. Teach me how to chase him through the entire palace. I don't like it. He even shot an arrow at me. Well, one of his soldiers did. In either case, it's a total breach of protocol. When I get into these situations, I end up ordered about by women. First Vera, now this.
Yami is too powerful. aren't any statues in the courtyard. Those invaders must have retreated at the first sight of the sand creatures. I can't say I blame them.
Gear in place.
Good, you're here. There's a large group of sand soldiers on the way. I can slow them down, but I need you to close the gates.
All right. How does it work?
How should I know?
That's helpful.
I think the levers behind you lock the mechanism. If you unlock it, that should let you raise the bridge. They've broken through. Get this working as quickly as you can.